Welcome. Hey, it's time for Celebrity Fortune Cookie. We have been doing this how many days? 250 days, and we are doing one video a day for you. It may not seem like much, and in fact, it's not. But for us, it's fun, and hopefully it brings you some value and some interesting ideas. I want to, first of all, just give a big shout out because we've been doing this for a year-ish, and we've had various people who have continued to watch and subscribe. I want to, first of all, acknowledge you for being on the other side of this glass piece of thing. Here it is. Thank you for watching. Dave Mann, Tom Rose, Jeff King, Stormy Templeton, Rebecca Fairbanks, Mr. Jim Johnson, Marina Marquez, Dungeon Studio, Project Flashlight 612, not to be confused with Project Flashlight 611, very close neighbor, Marnie Speaks, Irkanus, I hope I'm saying that right, or Irkanus, I hope it's not irking you the way I said that, and Vladan Zivanovich, and Rick the Explorer. That's an easy one to pronounce. Hey, thanks for watching. I appreciate it. And we're going to just keep it going. What are we waiting for? Let's get the... Got a good lusty sound, isn't it? We've got Jared Harris. Well, that might be a little bit... It might be a little bit anticlimactic to go to Jared Harris, but he's a marvelous actor and a son of Richard Harris. And let's see, it says... In all matters of opinion, you always say it better. In all matters of opinion, you always say it better. Well, that's kind of an estimation, really, of your ability to put forth your opinion, I guess. Of course, that's just their opinion. And opinions make the world go round. I mean, it's true. We all have our own viewpoint. We all decide what our actual opinion is. And in your mind, of course, your opinion is always right. And that's the way it should be. If you go around doubting your opinion all the time, that, of course, is a very weak position to take. I don't doubt the opinion that I'm going to see you tomorrow. Thanks for watching Celebrity Fortune Cookie.